In just three decades, Chennai expanded rapidly. With it came wide roads and an increased number of vehicles plying on them. Soon, road traffic accidents became a concern. But what trauma and accident victims lacked was a center exclusively for their care. It was then that MIOT decided to design a unique facility dedicated to a pathway for accident patients, thereby increasing their chances of survival. MIOT took the lead to provide quaternary care for our citizens at their doorstep. Soon, along with the best medical minds in the country and world-class diagnostic and treatment technologies, MIOT gave hope to patients from 130 countries. By making world-class healthcare affordable, MIOT made sure that no patient in society was left behind. In starting the charity Chime to treat destitute children with heart disease, MIOT showed compassion for the poorest of the poor. In early 2020, when most hospitals either denied or delayed treatment for COVID patients, MIOT welcomed COVID as well as non-COVID patients with open arms. MIOT acted swiftly to dedicate two separate isolated respiratory blocks with 500 beds exclusively for COVID care. It had a separate team of caregivers and formulated MIOT protocols for managing COVID effectively. During the battle against COVID-19, we treated over 7,000 COVID positive and over 5,000 non-COVID patients who needed our care. Of course, our doctors were committed to their cause, but everybody at MIOT is a hero. In fact, we had many COVID warriors fighting to support the doctors treating the patients. We would like to mention our nurses, housekeeping teams, the various operations teams, the managerial and administrative staff, catering, etc., without whose help we could not have won the battle against COVID-19. With beds filling up rapidly in the COVID block, our staff faced the biggest challenge of their lives. To learn their stories, let's unmask the heroes at MIOT.
கோவிட் ஆரம்பிச்சும்போது உலகம் முழுவதுமே பிபி இல்லாமல் எல்லாரும் ரொம்ப கஷ்டப்பட்டாங்க. ஹாஸ்பிட்டலில் போய் ஒர்க் பண்ணுறதுக்கே ஹெல்த் கேர் ஒர்க்கர்ஸ் எல்லாருமே பயந்துட்டு இருந்தபோது MIOT மேனேஜ்மெண்ட் என்ன பண்ணாங்கன்னா, எம்ப்ரேஸ் த ட்ரையாங்கல் மூலயமா ஃப்ரண்ட்லைன் ஒர்க்கர்ஸ்க்கு பிபியை சேவ் பண்ணிவிட்டு நான் கோவிடில் ஒர்க் பண்ணுற ஸ்டாஃப்க்கு ட்ரையாங்கல் மாஸ்க் ப்ரொவைட் பண்ணாங்க.
With additional PPEs, we were able to recruit more staffs to take care of our patients more confidently.
MIOT best quality la PPE engalukku provide pannanga, adu engalukku innum romba safety ah irundhuchu. MIOT management enga safety la romba akkara eduthukittanga. Ovvoru naalum COVID protocols engalukku solli kuduthanga, including donning and doffing.
While the best quality PPE kept our staff safe and comfortable on the front line, COVID-19 brought with it various challenges back at home.
Me and my teammates faced a lot of issues with the neighborhoods. We were asked to vacate the accommodations as the landlords feared that the healthcare workers might bring home infections. Being pandemic, it is quite hard in getting new accommodations as well. That's exactly where MIOT came into action, providing us accommodation on campus, 3 meal, laundry and all services required for the COVID warriors completely free of cost.
COVID start anappo உலகம் முழுதுமே ரொம்ப பயந்துட்டு இருந்தாங்க. எங்கள் வீட்லையுமே என்னை வேலைக்கு போக வேண்டாம்னு சொன்னாங்க. பட் ஆஸ் ஏ நர்ஸாக நான் வீட்டில் இல்லாமல் என்னோடய சீனியர் டாக்டர்ஸ் அண்டு நர்சஸை பார்த்துட்டு இன்ஸ்பயர்ட் ஆகிட்டு நானும் டெய்லி டியூட்டிக்கு போக ஆரம்பித்தேன்.
With the fear of getting infected keeping patients' loved ones from visiting the hospital, MIOT emotionally supported the patients to prevent loneliness.
Interacting with the senior patients, some may not be a tech savvy, so we help them to connect with their family members on their devices. In this process, we build a bond with them. The more time we spend with the patient, less lonely they feel.
கோவிடோட பயத்தை நாங்கள் முகத்தில் காட்டாமல் பேஷண்ட்டுக்கு நம்பிக்கை அளித்தோம். அவங்க தனியாக இருக்கிறாங்க அப்படின்னு அவங்கள ஃபீல் பண்ணாத அளவுக்கு நாங்கள் அவங்கள பார்த்துக்கிட்டோம்.
Attendants need compassion too. We understood their plight and their frustrations during these times.
While our COVID warriors were fighting there, saving thousands of lives, sometimes there can be bad news as well. The hardest part was breaking the bad news to the attenders. Putting this in mind, MIOT provided them with bereavement areas where we consoled them, convinced them, comforted them, and took them through with the final solemnness.
Some attendants refuse to pay. Sometimes we face verbal abuse, but we remain calm and try to handle the situation.
During these difficult times, we cared for our staff as much as we cared for our patients.
லாக்டவுனோட ஆரம்ப காலத்தில் 10 கிலோமீட்டர் வரைக்கும் நடக்க வேண்டியதுருந்தது. எங்கள் கஷ்டத்தை புரிஞ்சுக்கிட்ட மேனேஜ்மெண்ட் இமீடியட்டாக எங்களுக்கு டிரான்ஸ்போர்ட் அரேஞ்ச் பண்ணி கொடுத்தாங்க. இதனால் டியூட்டிக்கு வரும்போது ஃப்ரெஷ்ஷாக ஃபீல் பண்ண முடிஞ்சது. அதே சமயம் டியூட்டி முடிஞ்சு வீட்டுக்கு போயிட்டு ஃபேமிலியோட அதிக நேரம் டைம் ஸ்பெண்ட் பண்ண முடிஞ்சது.
சம் ஆஃப் மை கொலீக்ஸ் வேர் ஸோ ஹெல்ப்லெஸ், தே வேர் அனேபிள் டு கம் டு தேர் டியூட்டி, வைல் அதர்ஸ் டர்ன்ட் அப் டியூரிங் த லாக்டவுன். பீப்புள் லைக் தெம் பெனிஃபிட்டட் ஒன்ஸ் மியாட் சென்ட் பஸ்ஸஸ் டு வேரியஸ் பார்ட்ஸ் ஆஃப் சென்னை.
இன் ரிட்டர்ன், தீஸ் பீப்புள் who were going beyond the call of duty to treat COVID patients hardly got any recognition from their neighbors or their friends. In fact, while working to the bone to help these patients recover, the only reward they got was insults hurled by the media time and again about the so-called huge cost of PPE and the exaggerated cost of treating COVID patients. Stories about the physical, emotional, and financial toll that COVID takes on the patient and caregivers are generally neglected by the media as they feel it will not boost their TRPs. Instead, their only focus was sensationalizing the cost of personal protective equipment and the so-called overcharging by hospitals. These denigrating comments about us didn't affect our fighting spirit. Our heroes remained solely focused on the job at hand, ensuring complete recovery of COVID patients. Despite sting operation after sting operation mounted by the media, the medical community stood strong. As the COVID recovery rate improved, we transformed the lives of thousands who trusted our expertise during these testing times. On this 22nd Founders Day, I salute every member of the staff of 3,500 at MIOT Hospitals. And I take this opportunity to unmask the true heroes of the battle against COVID-19.
As we celebrate a 22nd Founders Day, I salute and thank every COVID warrior at MIOT Hospitals for displaying an indomitable spirit during the pandemic. It is a matter of great pride to have you represent the MIOT family. For 22 years, MIOT has been providing world-class healthcare to every patient. Even when the going gets tough, the DNA of MIOT, putting patients first, gives us the resilience to withstand all adversities and ensure that patient care isn't affected. During the pandemic, MIOT was compassionate enough to waive over 75 lakhs of rupees in treating medical personnel suffering from COVID-19, and over 1 crore rupees worth of bills were waived off for needy patients. I thank our team for their exemplary service by thinking not only with their head but also with their heart. Our doctors have always been ensuring successful patient outcomes And during COVID-19, this was no different. Whenever there is a crisis, it takes teamwork to overcome the challenges. While the contribution of the entire team at MIOT during COVID-19 shall be etched in our memory, there are a few who went the extra mile during the height of the pandemic. I thank our founder, Professor Dr. P.V.A. Mohandas, for his vision in setting up MIOT and making world-class healthcare accessible and affordable to all. I would also like to congratulate and appreciate the entire team at MIOT, led by our Managing Director, Dr. Prithvi Mohandas, whose guidance and selflessness in serving patients during these toughest times reflects the DNA of MIOT created by his proud father.